to my trainer Janpreet. So she's excellent trainer, I can say. So she's helping me in a lot of things, how to tackle the tough questions very easily. So you can see the section 3 in the reading module is very tough. So with the help of her, I am able to tag it easily. The second thing I liked is the portal, IELTS Ninja portal. So where you can get different training, different types of exercises. So what I observed is, first of all, I had to go through the different exercises in each every section, and after that, finally, I had to go through the mock tests. So I can see the variety of mock tests over there. So around 10 to 15 tests are there. I think those who are preparing for those who are aiming for IELTS exam. So I think IELTS Ninja is best platform for them. So I think this platform is enough to achieve the required scores. Definitely, I recommend IELTS Ninja because the platform is very good. Especially the portal, the exercise portal is very good. I think people no need to go for other online YouTube sessions or other materials to practice. I think everything you'll get in a dashboard. So that's why I prefer. I would like to suggest most of my friends about this IELTS Ninja.